Welcome back to Cyrusher TV. Today, we're going to talk about how to find the correct tire pressure for your bike. Usually, the correct PSI or bar will be located on the sidewall of the tire. These can be in various places around the tire, but normally you will be able to find it on both sidewalls of each tire. If for some reason the pressure indicators are not readable, please note that on the XF650, the max pressure is 20 PSI or 1.4 bar. We hope you guys have an amazing day.